Yeah, so I wanted to show you about these 27-inch tires. I got them newly mounted. I forget which video I'm gonna include here, but these are new. These are great. But I wanted to show the trail. See this stuff? See like this? I'm gonna put my foot here so you see for reference how chock-a-block this is. And this whole road is made up of this stuff. And this actually isn't even the worst of it, but this is the stuff I wanted to show. So when you're coming up on this, you see, it's quite rough. It's quite rough here. And this is the stuff where you want ground clearance. See, like here is my foot, and there's that. And, you know, this is the stuff where you want a good, tough tire. And, you know, I never found stuff addressing the Honda Rancher with big tires over rough terrain. So for someone who has a Rancher or a Rubicon, you know, this will be useful information. I'll fire it up and then head down the trail, and you can see how it just goes right over it. Okay, here's that same section I just showed you. I don't know how to demonstrate this. I think off the side is gonna be the best. It's just butter. I mean, it's a little bouncy, you know, but dude, that's just what you want. Here, I got another set coming up here. No problem, I'm on the side view here. We're doing about 20. Discussing something I didn't talk about before, and that is stability. I actually find that these 27 inchers are actually more stable on the trail, even though the vehicle is higher up. And you would think that taller tires would be more tippy, but that hasn't been the case. These Power Commanders by GBC are amazing. I'm totally impressed. And you know, this is just great. So I hope some other fellow rancher, Rubicon, Honda guy finds this useful. All right, take care. Dude, it's so much fun. I'm gonna do some more footage. With two hands on the handlebar, I can easily go 30 miles an hour, but I got power steering in one hand, so, you know, we'll take it easy. Thank you. I've taken the motorbike over that, totally unfun. But the quad, butter. Doing about 22, 23. Divots too. You don't feel it quite as much. For reference, I've taken the 650L over that same route, which was frankly not fun. I had off-road tires, everything was appropriate, not fun. I took the Africa Twin over this too, same off-road tires, full kit, not as fun. The quad, beautiful, beautiful. All right, I hope this is helpful for somebody. It was fun for me. Take care. So I'm about 10 miles from the trailhead, and you can start to feel that this is the beginning of wild nature. I'm just on an access road, and I want to show how pretty it is out here. And, you know, this is what I'm talking about, getting out here. And even though it's sometimes not easy and it's not necessarily fun to be here, but to get here is hopefully fun. But to be here, you know, and how it feels is the whole point. So you can see that, you know, there's the mountain. Here's the greens. experience, and you see this is critical. This experience is critical. It's not earth-shattering, but it's unique and valuable. I think most people probably agree. It's just that they make excuses for the way things are. And well, I don't blame them for that. I think that getting out is important. If I haven't made that clear. Where does this trail go? Where does this go? Looks like a cow trail to me. Yeah, it just goes over there. Yeah. Okay. This isn't the end. Oh, there's a bunny. Oh, you can't see him. See? That's it. My first wild nature. Wild bunnies. And, all right. Take care. Found this little trail I haven't been on before, so let's see where it goes.
we're just at the end here. Let's see. Yep, I think that's it. Well, that was fun. It was pretty.
was fun. It's just so pretty today. I found another road I haven't been on. We'll see if it's fun.
Care of this.
I didn't
forget about you. I just needed two hands to do that one. This is level here. So the slope is like this. Let's see if we can get up this. Let's see here. I think I could do this one hand. Let's see. That you can have too much traction, not enough brains. All right, let's get out of here.
Rusting. Let's try this.
Yeah, this is Arizona rock.
See this whole field? This is why you want to have tough tires around here. Just,
it's even hard to walk out here.
You know? And this is my boat.
It's actually easier to ride the quad than it is to walk on this stuff. All right. Look at this. I mean, this is the main event, but you know, it's been a hard ride. It's been, you know, physically kind of demanding. It's kind of hot out, but you get to see this, and in real life, yeah. I mean, this is just magic. Anyway, well, I hope you can feel it too. This is why you want rock tires in Arizona. She climbs right up, though. Check it out. Pretty special.